get straight into it. Chicago let us all down. Right? Oh. They let us down. All right. Yes, I took a bit of a break. Let's not focus on that. Let's focus on Chicago really letting us all down. I literally have the shirt on today. It looks cold every time. It looks cold every time. And they really did us dirty badly. Letting New York steal one on the road in front of your home court. You know, fans. Let's get straight into it. There's no point in talking. Let's be real here, okay? We got to get down to the bottom of it. The fourth quarter was nuts. Very sloppy by the sky. Sloppy sky. Okay. Yeah. Now, I did come back from the dentist. I was a little out of it. So I watched both games last night, but did I really watch them? I don't know. I was asleep half the games. My jaw was aching. Quickly! But I was a little out of it. So I'm locked in right now. Stephanie! Woo-hoo! If you don't know, she was formerly on the Chicago Sky. Won a chip with them. Literally won a chip with them. Now she's playing against them. Now we have Sabrina, Babina, Babina, Nina, Babina, Babina, Nina, Nanina. No slashing. I wanted a battle of the point guards. I want to see that. There go Candace with the putback. It's 9-10. It's looking smooth. Here goes Sabrina, Babina, Babina. As much as people want to hate on her, you know, there's only so much we can say. Because she do be, you know, she gets it done. Now, I will admit, I am rooting against New York heavily. Last year, they were, like, celebrating the fact that they got in and the Sparks didn't. And they were on, you know, live, really, you know, going dumb, dancing and whatnot. Didn't sit with me, so ever since then, I've vowed to pray on their downfall. If I'm the only one that's going to do the rivalry, I'll do it, you know. A lot of people want this to be flowers and sunshine. That's just not me, you know. I'm actually actively rooting on New York's downfall. Ooh. And I remember that. But I wasn't cheering, you know what I mean? Couple with a chopper, right in her eye. A dot from chopper, copper, chopper. Yeah. We're back, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, Candace. We're still in the first quarter. Things are still light. Okay. Around the pick. All it took was a little pump fake. All it took was a pump fake to lose ya. Big Zoo. Big Zoo. Wasn't it? Okay, interesting pass there. And she scored it sideways. I don't know how we're doing that. She scored it sideways. What was that exactly, Copper? With the chopper? What exactly? How did you... Coming off that clean pick? That's just clean basketball there. I wonder why we couldn't keep that up. Let's continue here. Steph Dolson. All right. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, she's not to be played with. Period. No commas. Oh, beautiful ball movement. Crisp three. Back of the rim. Bow. Yeah. Oh, she's running. Coach is a runner. She's a track star. Okay. Oh, wow. Now, you know you can't do that. Yeah. 33-40. Things seem smooth. Sabrina Babina, Sabrina Babina. I'm gonna tell you right now, on that possession, she had no intention of passing. She looked at her teammate and she said, no, girlies, it's me. Oh, Johannes, no, she was gonna pass that one. Talk to him, Johannes. Okay, see, I'm not gonna lie, right there. She is, she hawks down offensive boards. That's embarrassing. That's embarrassing. She hawks those down. Like, she has, like, a heat-seeker missile. Like, she does not stop until she grabs the ball on the offensive end. Like, how? I don't know. Oh, come on now. Okay. Okay, that I definitely missed. I didn't catch that when I was watching. I didn't catch that. Oh. Hey! Oh my gosh. Look at the offensive board again! I remember that. I remember that one. Hey, I was tuned in for that one. Girl, please. Wait, huh? Even Candace here whipped. She said, what? That's what we're doing, Steph? How come you wasn't doing that before? Right over her. You can't do anything about that one. Those are somewhat demoralizing sometimes there. Okay, so is this... A lot of bowling ball action. Is this where the tide started to turn? In the fourth quarter, I know, like, towards the end, literally, Chicago didn't even make a bucket. I'm sure... Okay. I pray to God they show a replay. They didn't show a replay. Guys, this is what happens on 2K when you max your slashing abilities and you max out your, like, layup points in the paint, like, attribute. This is exactly the animation. I swear to you, I would not lie to you. Look. Speed boost. They do that in 2K. They probably modeled it. I'm thinking they modeled it after her. That's what I'm thinking. Oh, Sabrina. Wow. Sabrina, that was, ooh. What a trap there, Candace! Can't miss, Steph. Okay, yes. All right, Steph. Okay. A lot of picks. You know, she's barreling to the hoop. Who's really stopping her? Let's be real here. Yeah. MVP. Quigley. I think that's when I really checked out the game, honestly. I was like too tired and I really just fell asleep. But from here, I feel like it's going to be straight New York clips. Ooh. Back door was open. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay, okay. Chicago. I don't like that. She be just getting those. How? Like, you would think it's no way, and she just throws it up, and it one thing it's gonna do is swish. Look! Sabrina Babina, you're doing it, girly. Like, you know? Oh, wow. Oh, this is beautiful basketball. Look, we haven't seen a Chicago highlight in how long? And look. Here goes Sabrina. 94 to 91. Ooh, 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 ooh. I saw this, so I was not completely asleep. No way. Look at this. 7th seed. Beating the 2 seed at home by 7 points. Now, with that being said, guys, think about this. Let's think about it this way. If they didn't score at all in the last how many ever minutes, and it took that for them to win, we could put 2 and 2 together. You know what I mean? I have faith. New York's not going to win this, guys. Okay? They're cursed from what they did last year to me personally. So they're cursed. Trust me, they're not going to win. Trust me. It doesn't even matter. You know, this was cool. This was cute. You know, we'll extend it to 3 games. I love that. You know, I love as many games we can get in the playoffs. So at least it's just delayed. But, you know, hey, Chicago, delayed gratification. All right. Number one New York hater checking in and checking out, y'all. But subscribe to join the Splash Squad if you haven't subscribed yet. Okay. Follow my social medias. I'll talk to y'all later. Peace.